Shalom, it's Tehila from the Kefar, and this is video number 4 in part 2 of the Going to Sleep Hebrew Sentence series. The full playlist along with review blog posts are in the video description, and if you're a member of the Kefar Patreon community, you can download the slides for this and all of the previous series. And if you're not a member, you can sign up at patreon.com/thekefar at whatever tier works best for you. And today's sentence is, they get up to use the bathroom. Hem kamot lehishtamesh basherutim. Hem kamim lehishtamesh basherutim. Hen kamot lehishtamesh basherutim. Hem kamim lehishtamesh basherutim. הן קמות להשתמש בשירותים. הם קמים להשתמש בשירותים. And that's all for today. תודה על הצפייה. Let me know in the comments what the singular forms are for קמות and קמים. And also let me know what preposition we use with the verb להשתמש, to use. And if you have other observations or questions, feel free to leave those in the comments as well. Don't forget to like this video and share it. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Visit thekefar.com/Hebrew to learn more. And I'll see you for the next sentence in the series. Lehitraot!